traditional client segmentation is unintentionally killing your brand. You know what client segmentation, the ABCs of client service. Now, the reason is quite simple. When 80% of your clientele gets your C service by definition, that means that most of your client service is subpar, just as you have assessed those clients to be. So that level then becomes your brand. Your brand is just what most people think about you, and most people, at least 80%, well, think your service is just about kind of just there. So no one wants to be your C client and get your lowest level of service. Everyone at least hopes that you are treating them with the best possible service. Now, before you get carried away, I understand the argument in favor of segmentation, and I've made it myself. But you know, I found from coaching some of the world's most successful multi-million dollar income earning advisors that they don't buy it. They believe that if you are good enough to be their client, you are good enough to be treated with their best possible service. That's their standard. I don't think any advisor should have a client service policy that would embarrass them if it were tweeted out to all their clients and prospects, and don't think that sort of thing doesn't happen sometimes. So here's an option. You can use what I call clientele triage, and that's attending to clients in proportion to their need as it arises. All clients can therefore get your best. It depends on what they need from you. At the beginning, you might even choose from your list, or let them choose from your list of services to get their best for them, what they want. You might be surprised at how well this works. But you know, arbitrarily assigning priority care will only impact your brand, because you are going out of your way to lower your standards for most of your clients. Really, it's unnecessary and it's damaging. I don't recommend it. You know, in a world where decent client service is fading fast, and for a check on that, just call your cell service provider, perhaps your credit card issuer, just to see how it's working out today. You'll see that with good service, with the best service, you will stand out big time in the marketplace. Now that, of course, builds your brand. And that's the number one reason you'll be attracting new clients and new referrals. The advantage is profitable A-list referrals from other otherwise C clients, or differentiation from robo-advisors and from other regular advisors who still use traditional segmentation. And how about maybe even getting the rest of the business from those C clients that actually makes them a client anyway? And how often does that happen? So don't kill your brand. Triage, don't segment. Hey, and if you want to know more about Icon Protocol sales strategies, contact me at jimruta.com for coaching or to speak at one of your events. And I'll see you again next week.